What did you find below Coalescence?
A CIA black project. Project Corvus. Unknown to the world, and unknown to most people in the know. As off the record as it got. A redacted footnote in Langley's history book. Part of me wishes we just turned back.
Why?
It would have been easier. For me. For Hendrix. For the world.
Is it such a bad thing? To want to be blissfully ignorant in the face of daunting adversity?
We didn't have a choice.
Those who find fate thrust upon them rarely do. Human testing lab.
We found.
Thank you.
When you found the server room, did you have any idea what you would uncover?
We couldn't have known. What we found was... We found Sebastian Diaz. One of Taylor's. Another dead killer. Our friend. He'd linked himself to the CIA server, connected directly with the Winslow Accord systems. He was deactivating defenses for the undead quarantine zones all over the world. The massive walls containing the spread, keeping us from the undead. Deactivating the defenses would let the flesh-eating hordes loose upon the living. It would end humanity. We had to stop them. The only way to stop them now was by destroying the server. We needed to get out of there before the whole building collapsed. Hendrix had an idea. Flood the lab and let the water pressure jettison us out. Our lungs could take it. He just needed time to open the door.
And what happened then?
We got through it. We survived. Taylor's team was making their way out of Singapore. But we weren't giving up that easy. We still had a chance to catch up before the quarantine zone collapsed entirely. We couldn't make sense of what they'd done. Their motivations, their actions. There was no way to explain it. At least not yet. To figure that out. All right, Salim. I told you how this began. Now tell me why. How do I stop Deimos if I'm dead?
Your body is dead, but your mind remains alive. I'm connected through your direct neural interface in your subconscious. To save humanity, you must open the portal. With your body gone, the only way to do this is to train your mind.
Train my mind?
Relive the events preceding your last. Only then can you alter them, change them.
Now this is insane.
Let me show you. Think back to when you first met Taylor.